That's not the guy with a rocket launcher.